NHL. We got the Tennessee TikTokers versus the Corpus Christi Clownfish. Let's get into the game. Matchup between these two. These have a big rivalry. So, hopefully it'll be a good game. We're here at the OnlyFans Aquadome in Tennessee. What a name.
Center's both set to dig on in, and we are up.
Actually, you know what? Let me turn off commentary real quick. Alright, we got Zach, and I believe that is Sean at center, and this win by Zach. Kevin taking up, passed over, but intercepted by Sean. Sean's taking it into the zone. Gets a shot on net, but saved by David. Simmons is passed over to Evan. Evan's taking it up, well, turns back, gonna retreat. Passed over to Kevin. Kevin's looking for a pass, he tries to get a pass, but picked off by Dana. Engel now taking it in to the offensive zone. Gets it over to Radigan. Evan with a big hit to get the puck. Passed over to Zach. Passed over to Evan. Shot saved by Cosmo. Kevin. And another save by Cosmo. Cosmo Ryder, firstly new to the team after getting traded this today, actually, to the Clownfish. So let's see how he does for the Clownfish debut. Pass over to Paige. Pass over to Bruce. What a save by Cosmo Ryder. Cosmo Ryder is arguably one of the top three goalies in the league right now. Big trade for the Clownfish to pick him up. Let's see how he does tonight. Win by the Tennessee TikTokers, a shot by Andy, and that's another save by Cosmo Ryder. Alright, we're going to face off, and it's won by the Clownfish. Now, Clownfish are going to take up the boards. Gets tripped a little bit. TikTokers now, if it's Simmons, is going to take it up. Simmons for a pass, he gets one to Paige. Paige gonna take it up into the zone. Paige looking for a pass, but no, Dylan's on him. Her by then. Andy now comes up with the puck. He's taking it to the zone. Pass over to Paige. Passed over to Josh, but no, a save by Cosmo. Zach passed down to Paige. Paige looking for a pass, passing over to Simmons. To Rose. To Pierre. No, and he doesn't get a shot off. Now Clownfish taking it up. Dumps it in. To give it to the TikTokers. TikTokers pass it over to Rose. Takes a shot. Saved by Cosmo Ryder. Evan with it. Pass over to Evan. Pass over to Rose. And a shot for the net. Saved by Cosmo Ryder. Cosmo Ryder's looking beautiful so far. Let's hope he can keep it going. We got Sean versus Zach. Sean wins the draw. Passes up to AJ. AJ's gonna dump it in. Evan passed over to Skippy. Back to Sanchez. Shot. Oh, and an unlucky rebound for the Clownfish. Zach. Draw at center ice. Clownfish win it. Mitchell taking it up. Gets hit from behind, but Sean recovers it. Now they're fighting for it, and the TikTokers end up with it. Pass over to Evan. Evan's going to take it to the zone. He's looking for a pass. He gets one to Zach, saved by Cosmo Ryder. Dangle is now going to take it to the zone. looking for a pass, and he gets poked, and Kevin picks it up. Kevin now to Evan. Evan trying to work something here. Passes a long pass that doesn't connect. Galvis? Galvis takes it. Passes over to Dangle. Passed over to Patrone. Patrone trying to take it. Gets a shot, but a save by David. David's going to play the puck out to Andy. Kevin's going to take it into the zone. What a save by Cosmerider as a shot comes from by Kevin. Dylan, I believe that is, going to take it. Galvis now has it. Pass over to Slavin. Interesting names for the clownfish here. Mendez taking it in. Oh, couldn't get a pass over. Page taking it into the zone. Trying to look for a pass made to Broody. Nope, doesn't get it. Long pass to Morgan. Tries to get a shot blocked. Page now taking it. Page is going to enter the zone with the puck. Trying to look for a shot. Gets a shot saved by Cosmerider. Or actually, no. I think it was blocked in front. TikTok's on the foot. Page now has the puck. She's going to try again that into the zone. Gets through. Oh, but gets hit by the Clownfish defenders and couldn't get a shot. Now Slavin is going to take the puck. Brandon's going to take it. Pass over to Broody. Broody's going to look for a shot. Nope. Get it past to Scott. Zach. Couldn't get a shot and then it passed the Page, but amazing save by Cosmerider. Now Zach with the puck, and we got a delayed penalty on the Clownfish here. This is not good for Clownfish fans. You guys need a goal. Even though it's only the first. But can they touch it? They are not touching it. TikTokers are making sure they do not touch the puck. They have the extra attacker out on the ice. See if they can score. Oh, Zach passed in the middle of the net, but no save by Cosmerider. One timer from the point and another save. And finally, the whistle blows. And we have a slashing pen on Slavin for the Clownfish. That is not a pen you want to take. Let's see if the TikTokers can one up their lead. Get a two-goal lead here with the power play. Win by the TikTokers. There's an offensive zone. Shot by Andy, saved by Cosmerider. Pass over Robertson. Simmons. Rose. No. Cannot. Break. Gets break up. Andy dumps it in for the period. What a period so far. We got the TikTokers with that unlucky bounce. We got the TikTokers scoring from the unlucky bounce. Other than that, that was a pretty interesting period. TikTokers are destroying the Clownfish in shots, 15-2. So it's not very good to look at for a Clownfish fan. Hopefully they can turn around in the second period. Here we go with the draw. TikTokers win it, gives it to Simmons, passes Zach. Kevin gets nailed, Evan with a shot saved by Cosmerider. And the puck goes out of the zone. Simmons going to break it out. Passed over to Zach. Zach's going to take it in. Nope, pass to Kevin. Evan. Oh. Fighting for the puck. Galvis gets it. Morgan has it now. Morgan may be looking for a pass. Can he get one? Yep, he does. They have it. Then to Radigan. Clout. The TikTokers, I believe, have a delayed pen. Yes, they do. It's going to be a 4-on-4 for 15 seconds as the TikToker's Kevin gets an interference penalty. This is huge for the Clownfish. After this 15 seconds, they can hopefully get a power play goal to tie up this game. We got AJ versus Zach, I believe that is, against the draw. AJ wins it. Shot Troy with a shot saved by David. Zach gonna dump it out. Clownfish are gonna break out. Good pass. AJ has it. Slavin gets it. Pass over to Mendez. He's gonna take it into the zone. He looks for a shot. Nope. Saved by David. Oh, shot in front. No. Save. What a save by David LaCruz. this game not tied. Yeah. AJ loses the face-off. TikTokers win it. Brandon's gonna dump it out, but a Clownfish defender was there to retrieve it. Dangle's gonna pass it over to Glavis. Glavis a shot, misses the net. AJ has the puck. Looking for something. Tries to get a pass, but the goalie intercepts it. And the goalie's gonna freeze. Gorgie's not going to take the face off. Gorgie was recently acquired also today from the trade, including Cosmo Rider. It was Cosmo Rider, Morgie, and Dylan for Charlie Gardner, Jude St. Brown, and Alan Butter. Alan Butter was a very, very good player for the Clownfish. Hate to see him go, but let's see what Cosmo Rider can do. TikToker's going to take it up. What a defensive play by the Clownfish defender, but gives it right back to the TikTokers. Okay. Page looking to pass. Pass the Rose block shot by Dylan. Richell now has it. Rose now takes it. Passed over to Page. Kevin, shot on Cosmo Rider. It's a save. Terry takes the draw against, I believe that is Zach. Dylan has it. Pass over to Slavin. Slavin gets poke checked, but can't recover the ball. Kevin's going to take it up into their zone. He loses the puck, but gets it back. Gets a pass to Zach. Zach taking it around the net. Pass over to Evan in front, who misses the net. Kevin, pass to Evan, shot, and Cosmo a save. Brandon has to Kevin, shot, save. And we had another delayed penalty on the Clownfish. This is not what the Clownfish need right now. We have a holding call. This is Slavin's second pen of the night. That is just not good. Hopefully the Clownfish can get a PK here to keep the lead to one. Clownfish gonna dump it in. Andy now picks it up. Dangle's gonna take it, pass over to AJ. He's looking for a shot, misses the net. Pass over to Peralta, to Tepley. Pass over to what? I'm not gonna try to pronounce that name. Tepley has it now. Pass over to number four. Galvis, and now with the puck. Pass over to Redding. Andy now with the puck. Pass over to Templey. Robertson with the puck. Gives it to number four. Just tries to get one time, but save. Another save by Cosmo Rider, and he's going to hold. Terry now. Pass over to Dylan. Now pass over to Alexandros. Slavin now has it, coming out of the pen box. Shot and a save by David. David La Cruz has not been looking good this season. With, I believe, before he let in a goal with only like three shots against. So it is not very good this season. But so far this game, he's looking pretty good. Andy's now going to take the puck. Looking for a pass, he gets one to Rose. But Rose cannot hold on to it. Maybe he can, pass to Brody, no shot! Page tries to get the rebound, but Cosmo Rider's there. Dylan fighting for the puck in the corner, but loses it. Andy, pass over to Simmons, trying to get a one-timer from the point, but no blocked. Brock is trying to win the puck, and he does, but he's getting pinned up against the boards against Troy. Dillon now wins the puck, pass over to Letitieri. Letitieri loses the puck to Rose. Rose taking it into the zone. Rose looking for a pass, gets behind the net. Kevin with a quick shot, no, saved by Kopitar, and he will freeze. Cosmorado has been pretty good this game. We just, Clownfish need a goal here. A lot of Terry versus Zach on the draw. Zach wins the draw, pass for Andy. Intercepted by Alexandros. Alexandros now trying to take it in, but loses the puck to Zach. Zach is going to try to get a pass, but good block pass. And the TikTokers are going to dump in. Dillon now picks up the puck. He's going to take it up into neutral zone. Take it up into the TikToker zone. Looking for a pass, maybe. Gets one over behind the net to Alexandros. Back to Dillon. To Troy. To Alexandros. Shot saved by David. Another shot. It's saved by David. At a quick save. Dangle picks up the puck. It's a shot below. Blocked. Evan's going to pick up the puck. Simmons. Kevin's going to try it, but no, gets hit. Dangle loses the puck, but Dillon's there to pick it back up. Pass over to Sean. TikTok is trying to get something going here. AJ, pass a quick pack to Dillon. Dillon walks in. No, saved by David. Simmons is trying to fight for that puck and ends up winning it. Evan's going to take it into the zone. Gets poked. Good defensive play by Dillon. Dillon's going to dump and clear. Or dump and chase. 1 minute left. Mendez gets it. Passed over to Dangle, but no, doesn't get the one-timer. Mitchell, saved by David. And Evan picks up the rebound. Oh, tried to get the one-timer, but good defensive play by AJ. Rose trying to get it. Pass over to Brody. Shot saved by Cosmorider. And that will be the end of the second. Pretty good chances during this period. 27-10 are shots. TikTokers are still killing the Clownfish in shots, but it's only 1-0, so Cosmorado's looking good. We got Mendez versus Zach, and it's draw. Zach wins it. Pass over to Simmons. Simmons gonna dump it. Dillon's gonna pick it up, gets nailed on the boards. Simmons now takes it. Sean's trying to get it, but no. Oh, we got a breakaway. We got Dingle on a breakaway. Oh, and a big save by David LaCruz to stop Dingle on the breakaway. We got Dillon with the puck now. He's going to take it up to neutral zone. He's going to take it up to TikToker zone now. Take it, look for a pass behind the boards, pass to Dingle, pass to AJ. Take a shot. Tough angle shot and a save by David. We got Sean making the draw. Wins it. Pass over to Adrian. Shot David. Oh, saved by David. But Sean tries to pick up the rebound but doesn't get it. And Angle tries to get it. One time by Adrian. Nope. Blocked. Andy is going to take it out of their zone. And into the offensive zone. And he's going to go around the net, looks for a pass, but doesn't get it. Let it Terry get it. Picks it up. Passed over to Simmons. Cosmorider is going to play the pocket pass to Adrian. Adrian's going to take it into the zone. Looking for a pass. Gets one to Dangle. Shot, but a block. Rose is going to take it in. Tries to look for something, but gets poked. Let it Terry gets the puck, and we get an offside call. Pretty good game so far for both teams. Just Clownfish need to get something going here and get up on the board. Brock taking it in. Loses it. Troy picks it up but loses that. Andy now has the puck. Pass to Simmons, pass to Paige. Paige's gonna take a shot but it goes over the net. Troy with a little shot at his own goalie there. Maybe just see if he's ready, but it was saved by Cosmorado anyway. faceoff win by TikTokers, but it goes out of the zone. Passed over to Zach. Zach's going to take it in. Look for a shot. Shalane gets the rebound. No, Cosmo Rider's all over that. Good tracking of the puck from Cosmo Rider. And that's going to be a trip on the Clownfish. That is not what you need right now in the third. You're down by one. And Cosmo Rider's going to hold it for their call. You're going to get a tripping penalty against Venetieri. Venetieri. That is not good. That is not what you need right now for the Clownfish. Everett's going to get brought down. Clownfish need a win here and clear the puck. They didn't get the win, but neither team really got a win there. Look for a shot. Tough angle. Cosmo Rider's going to save it. Hold it. He's just taking the face off. The TikTokers. She ties him up, but Clownfish comes in and gets it. And a dump in by Troy. 1:20 left on the power play. Let's see if they can TikTokers get something here. Passed over to Paige, passed over to. Don't even know who the hell that is. Shakira, we'll call her Shakira. Tough angle shot on Cosmo Rider, but save. Andy's going to take it, trying to work with it. Pass over to Paige. Paige has some open ice to work with. Gets a shot and a goal. What a snipe by Paige. Wow. Caught Cosmo Rider off guard. What a snipe by Paige. Rose taking the face off. Wins it for the TikTokers. Mitchell picking it up. Skate pass to Alexandros and then passed over to Terry. Galvis taking it in. Galvis passed. Oh, tried to look for a one-timer, but doesn't get it. Alexandros taking the puck. Going around the net, getting bodied, and gives up the puck to Paige. Brock taking it. He's going to bring it into the zone. Brock steps back, pass over to Paige. Paige with a weird shot angle. Save. Paige fighting for the puck and still has it. Pass over to Rose. Pass over to Brock. Brock can look for a shot but gets blocked. Stick lift here by the Clownfish. Good defensive play. He still can't get it. Finally, the Clownfish defender picks it up. But then he gets nailed and turns it over to Paige for a breakout. Oh, no, what a save. Ready for the puck. Brock gets another save by Cosmo. TikTokers need to get. Not TikTok. Clownfish needs to get this puck out of the zone. All right, Clownfish looking. Clownfish are finally going to get the puck out of the zone. Alexandros taking it in. And nope, intercepted by Brock. TikTokers taking it to zone. They're going to be looking for a pass. Simmons, no, shot saved by Cosmo Rider. Cosmo Rider has been on fire this game. Drone, Dangle now has it. Dangle looking for a pass, gets a long pass to Gavis. Galvis with a shot, glove saved by David LaCruz. Clownfish need to score here if they still want a chance in this game. I would be expecting a pull soon. Evan almost has a breakaway, but no, there's a defender back. Evan, passed over to a TikToker for a 1-2, but saved by Cosmo. Cosmo has been all over the place on BHL. He's been on the Banks. He was originally drafted to the Banks. He recently got traded. Actually, before the season started, he recently got traded to the Blazers, the Kansas City Blazers. Then the Kansas City Blazers decided to trade him to the Corpus Christi Clownfish, and that is where he is now. So, pretty tough career for Cosmo Rider here. And he's only in his third year. Kevin now going to take the puck. Peralta with it. Passed on over to Evan. Kevin's going to dangle in the neutral zone, brings it into the zone. Kevin with a shot. Oh, it hit, and Zach picks up the rebound and buries it. What a play by Zach. Be there for that rebound, picks it up, buries it. Bonfischer not looking good at all. They are slow to the start of the season. They still have yet to find a win. They're probably not gonna find one tonight. It's been a rough season so far for Columbus. AJ with one last hope shot, saved by David. Not looking good. Win by the TikTokers. Brandon Bush has it now. Evan is taking it up. Evan, Zach now taking it into the zone, looking for a pass. Kevin, nope. Brandon taking it, pass over to Evan. Zach, nope. Okay. AJ's gonna try to hopefully maybe get a goal. Nope, he's gonna dump it. Oh, but Dango's gonna pick it up. I'm gonna pass over to Troy, and Troy's gonna get absolutely hit. And we got an offside call. I think it's happily to say that this game is over. The TikTokers losing streak, the Clownfish losing streak is going to continue, which you hate to see. Quick dump in. Pass over to Brock. Brock's going to. Nope, not going to take behind the net. Pass over to Paige. Paige's going to get one last rush. Beats a defender. Gets a shot. Cosmo Ryder went to save. With 0.5 seconds left of the clock. Referee with the final draw of the game. And that is the game. TikTokers have successfully has beaten the Clownfish 3-0. What a game for David Luck, who's his first career shutout. After I just talked basically shit about him, saying he's been pretty bad this season, he goes up and gets a shutout against my team. So, you know, I guess that's just my luck. But what a performance by the TikTokers, I gotta say. It was a fun game to watch, even though Clownfish didn't score at all. Cosmonet, good in net, be a good goalie. Thank you for watching. If any of you didn't watch, I'll see you on the next live stream. Goodbye.